anybody.
Is anyone there? Koval? Marit? Hey, this is Jasna. I was just with you. And now, I don't know where I am. Or how I got here. I've got a splitting headache. Does anyone hear me? Base, do you copy? Are you there? For a moment. My receiver's dead, but the transmitter, it may still be working. Hasn't failed the present me. And let's hope she took notes. Are we on Regis 3? Doesn't ring any bells. And my crew have no way to tell me. So I report that I have no recollection of this planet. The last thing I remember. Hang on. We've closed the research cycle. We were already in hibernation. Flying back. Is my blackout a side effect of metabolic depression? For some reason, our crew split into two groups. The first one set up camp. I wonder if I was with them. Oh, am I on my way there? Both groups landed in the same place. First group explored the ocean with no biologist. It's weird. And the other one, just me, took a different route. Leading to... Right. I was heading straight to the camp. He must be somewhere near. I can't just wait here. A sense of my surroundings. Landmarks. Well done, past me. You didn't disappoint after all. Oh, I see. need to stop doing this. Hey, crocodile, where are you? Indeed. We have the first one. I need one more. I'm looking for something that resembles a dog. Bingo! I found the dog! Report that I have established my position. Time to hit the road. I'm in a canyon, which doesn't make it easy to navigate. Oh, I hope the data's trustworthy and you're close by. Oh, I have something on the tracker. I assume it's no one from the crew, so perhaps it's my beacon. Huh, I think I see our ship. You're not leaving without me, are you? For me on your trackers. This area is volcanically active. Ash outbursts and extreme temperature changes may explain the extinction of local fauna and flora. But it's all just too idyllic. There's no dust in the air. The sky is clear and the soil looks like laterite to me. Perhaps not highly fertile, but not entirely barren. On some planets, such storms last for several hundred days. It's not one of them. Over 400 meters in a straight line. I see you. Can you hear me? I just need to get down from here. the escarpment is about 10 meters high. It looks like I could slide down. All right. I want to see you as soon as possible. I'll take your chance. Less than ideal. But I'm okay. The suit's fine too. Visibility could be better.